ओम शांति। एसेंस ऑफ मुरली, 16th September 2020। स्वीट चिल्ड्रेन, द फादर हैज कम टू रिमूव everyone's सॉरो एंड गिव देम हैप्पीनेस। Therefore, सिंस यू आर द चिल्ड्रेन ऑफ द रिमूवर ऑफ सॉरो, यू मस्ट नॉट कॉज anyone's सॉरो। क्वेश्चन: What are the main signs of the children who are to claim an elevated status? Answer: First point, they always follow Srimad. Second, they are never stubborn about anything. Third, they study by themselves and gallop ahead to give themselves a tilak of sovereignty. Fourth, they never cause themselves a loss. Fifth, they are merciful and benevolent to everyone. They are very interested in doing service. Sixth, they do not perform any degraded act. They do not fight or quarrel. Song: You wasted the night in sleeping and the day in eating. Essence for Dharana. First point, remain very simple and ordinary at this confluence age because this is the time to remain in exile. Don't have any expectations here. Never take the law into your own hands. Never fight or quarrel. Second point, in order to establish the new kingdom before destruction takes place, give everyone the Father's message. The Father says, remember me and your sins will be absolved and you will become pure. Blessing: May you always be obedient and receive the tilak of success from the Father while seated on the heart throne. Every day at Amrit Vela, the Father, the bestower of fortune, gives the tilak of success to all his obedient children. Obedient Brahmin children cannot use the words hard work or difficult in their speech or even in their thoughts. They become easy yogi and so they never become disheartened, but are always seated on the heart throne and are merciful. They finish any consciousness of I or any feeling of doubt. Slogan: Do not think about the date of world transformation, but fix the moment of your own transformation. Om Shanti.